going on, YouTube? It's Kevin here, bringing you a video today of the Sanuk Men's Vagabond Chill. Yes, I know it's June, and probably not. I can't find the bag came in, but I already got a pair of Sanuks, so this isn't the Vagabond bag. This is the hemp bag, but it's the same bag style. It's filed. You see, like, put your shoes in it. Use this bag to dispose of kitchen waste, or dispose of this bag in your city yard waste bin. Just cut off the top, because that's not biodegradable. So, compostable. So, I got these, I ordered these a week ago, and they came 2 days ago, so I thought I'd do them myself, like wear them around, so I can do a really pretty good review. So, they're really comfortable, super duper comfortable. Let's open up the bag. Now, the packaging comes in a bag, so they don't put it even in a box, they put it in a bag that they ship with them. So, this is the bag. I like keeping them. I think they're cool and unique. So let's get them out. So here they are. The Sanuk Vagabond Chills. They're like a rough textured type of shoe because they're supposed to keep your feet warm. And I got these because I like having warm feet. You can see I've already padded down the... Now, this comes nice and fluffy, this fur lining, it comes nice and fluffy, but since I've already worn it, and my cast is in the way, but since I've already worn them, they're like that, but if you, like, inside, they're pretty, still feel pretty soft. I still wear them with socks, just a force of habit, I guess, but here they are. So, the quality, I would say, is build quality, or whatever you want to say, build quality, yeah. This is solid. It's pretty solid. I mean, you don't want to be like, I mean, if you constantly are stepping on the heel, it'll start to rip up, like right here. I mean, since it's foam, you expect the rips. Don't expect them to last forever, because that just won't happen. The bottom is a pretty nice rubber. You know, it's pretty durable. I enjoy it. It's more of a foam, actually. It's more foamy than rubbery. But I think that's because it's pretty rubber, actually. So, let's brush that off. Okay. And the sole that it actually comes in. Let me turn this
light on.
Okay. Like, the sole that it's actually inside it. Really soft. You don't really get a feel for it through the camera. Through the camera. Oh, I said that's so weird. But it's super soft. I super recommend these. I think they were like $65 on Amazon. Now, just a little word of advice. You can only pick these up on Amazon. Sanuk does no longer sell these as part of their chill collection on their website. I looked, and I eventually found them on Amazon. And so that's where you'll find them, Amazon.com. And you search for Sanuk Vagabond Chill. I'll put a link down below so that you have no trouble finding them. If you're looking for some new Sanuks for, I don't know what, but yeah, so. That's it. Sanuk Vagabond Chill. Highly recommend. Super comfortable, super soft. They keep your feet warm. You know, I like them. So I don't know why you guys wouldn't like them. But, alright, YouTube. Catch you on the next one. See ya.